That's when he's at his best, when he basically uses his backhand to release the forehand. That's the match winner, and Nadal leads the applause.